great joy and pleasure to introduce a young man. How foolish you tonight to introduce young talent, as Jim Davidson will testify for. And tonight is no exception. We can introduce a young man. I'm certain he's going to climb the scale in the entertainment world and be a wonderful, wonderful vocalist before long. In fact, he's a wonderful vocalist now, but what I meant is a star before long. So I'm certain you've enjoyed a lovely talent and a wonderful young man. He's on that rung of the ladder, and perhaps he's up two or three by now. Warm welcome, please, for Drew Miller.
Nice to take this opportunity for me and the orchestra to have a little bit of fun here this evening. And earlier on in rehearsals, we were messing around with like a busking type of thing. Andy, sir, do you remember when I sort of started it off by going pst, 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 pst. Lovely. And Jeff, sir, you came in on the bass guitar there. And then Terry joined us with some chords on the guitar. Join us with the percussion. And then the boss, Sir Don Sherman. Lovely. Gentlemen on the horn section, please join us. And you know what, fellas? There was a song that came to mind that I thought we would sing at the top of this. Taking you back to 1902. Won't you come home? She cries the whole day long. But I'll do the cooking, honey, and I'll pay the rent. Well, I know I've done you wrong. Remember that rainy evening that I drove you out, when nothing but a fine tooth comb. I'll sing, you play. Do-da-dee-da-dee. Chubby Oates.